a poignant ceremony in Augusta today with a memorial to honor those who made the ultimate sacrifice during the global war on terrorism. 11 fallen soldiers who died in either Iraq or Afghanistan were honored at the Hall of Flags. The dog tags of the soldiers were placed on the bronze battlefield cross statue. Several family members of the fallen soldiers were on hand for the ceremony, while Major General John Libby and Governor Paula Page addressed the crowd. Nancy Cash lost her son, Captain Christopher Cash, in Iraq in 2004. She spoke about the bond that she has with other family members of fallen soldiers.
The most important is the family ties we've met now with the other families of the fallen. Yeah. There's not a lot of people that you can explain to them how you feel when your son is lost at war. It's so tragic. And we all know that feeling that when those men are at the door, it's you can't describe it.
The 11 dog tags placed on the Battlefield Cross statue now brings the total of 50 people with ties to Maine who have lost their lives in the global war on terror. Now we have more images from today's event on our website, WMTW.com. Log on and check out our exclusive slideshow.